According to Ashraf Chakwaire, the father of the toddler, on January 4th, his son was hit by a stray bullet while in Kiriatete suburb in Hoima East Division by police flying squad as operatives attached to the Albertine region pursued suspected car thieves.
Then later, they told us we are not supposed to use gadgets where the child is. The gadgets like phones.
These thieves were traveling in a car registration number UBB533X Toyota Wish. Chakwaire says police gave them only 1 million shillings after they were admitted at Mulago National Referral Hospital.
Right from January up to now, according to my estimation, it's around 15 million, close to 15 million.
He says following the incident, they have accumulated a lot of debts.
I've been just borrowing it from the people who were nearby, from those people who are merciful, others I used to request them so that at least maybe they borrow me that money. Then later they told me that if I have borrowed you that money, you give me an interest of this and this.
He wants police to compensate them for the damages and clear medical bills since the family has incurred a lot of debt in treating the child.
Because they had told me that they will pay that money. So, and one of the RCs of Hema told me, try to get anywhere the money, then what I know that the government will pay later. So I used to get the money from people like those of money lenders and whatever. So as per now, they're on my neck demanding for their money and have nowhere to get it.
Chakwaire says that they have written several demand notes in vain.
And were sent direct to the office of IGP Nagulu. There were no any response from that office. Remember, they agreed before that they'll be taking care of the responsibilities, each and everything about the injured person, about the injured boy, like the medical bills were promised to be cleared.
However, Assistant Superintendent Julius Hakiza, the Albertine Region Police spokesperson, has asked the parents to be patient as the police medical department handles the payments.
At this moment, we are looking at the treatment of the boy. Have we failed to treat the boy? No, because I know we have professionals who are doing their work. So we can now maybe, those are the expenses they incurred. That one is another issue, but let us first save the life of the boy.
According to Hakiza, after the incident, the flying squad operatives managed to pursue the suspected car thieves and recovered the stolen vehicle that was abandoned in Kasingo Cell in Hoima West Division. Story by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.